the most common grounds for a tenured teacher to be charged? Between 1995 and 2005, the most common grounds for 3020A charges, in order of most popular to least popular, were incompetence, followed by improper student contact, corporal punishment, insubordination, off-campus misconduct, student safety, cheating or assisting students in cheating, and lack of certification.